Park Hill South has dozens of ways to get involved throughout your high school career. From football to theater and in many more clubs and activities, South has it all. Back in the C200s, our AP Studio Art class has many creative minds hard at work.
It is very much a student-led environment. So this semester I only have 10 students, so it's very insular, very much a little family. The students all work together, know each other, collaborate, so it's very cooperative.
Yeah, the atmosphere of AP Studio Art, it's just really relaxing in class, but then once you get out of the class, it's just crazy. You finish your art, it's insane.
Each person has their own mix of talent and skills. From paint to colored pencils and even online media, the possibilities are endless for each student to create something amazing. Alex Ertl, a senior, is one of those students.
He is a student who I would say always has that hunger to learn, and he is always making something, always excited about the creation process. He's never lazy or just hanging out. He always wants to be making something.
Alex's specialty is graphic design, a mostly self-taught method of art where he can use the computer to express anything he wants to, however he wants to.
Graphic design on the computer, it's a lot more forgiving than traditional medias.
Many artists create to express themselves and their interests, and Alex is no different. He has been playing hockey for 12 years, and the sport is often a subject in his artwork.
All the graphics and all the team things for both my team and the teams I coach, so it definitely mixes into each other.
A lot of time, detail, and effort goes into every piece of artwork, and Alex is one of few with the talent and drive to keep creating in the future for years to come.
He'll do something with art, and he'll make a living at it.
I'm Kate Hunter for the Southside Scoop.